Hey, what do you think about what we just heard?
That the Hieroglyph Knights are running the prison now instead of the Roman garrison? Well, they said it was only temporary until Warden Belger recovered from his illness. But it is strange that it came from the Knights and not Warden Belger himself.
You do have a point. There's an underground sector the guards aren't allowed in, right? I heard a rumor that they're conducting some odd experiments down there.
Experiments? What kind of experiments?
I don't know.
No use dwelling on it then. It's just a rumor. But I don't know how else to explain all the weird things that have been happening lately. It doesn't matter. We're here to do a job that I don't feel like losing anytime soon.
I don't either.
Then we're on the same page. Let's go.
Thank you. Yes.
Thank you.
Let's take a break.
Thank you.
Why the long face, Rusty? It's gonna get stuck like that if you don't unstuck it, you know. Look out! Those straps look painful! What is that doing here? Don't let it spot you, Rusty!
A treasure chest! A treasure chest! Thank you.
feel?
Are you okay?
Treasure chest!
Treasure chest! going, Marius. Quite a pickle you've gotten yourself in this time.
Let's go!
Is that... Adol? That was close. Hardly. If you hadn't arrived when you did, that would have been bat food. I've definitely had better moments. I ran out here trying to escape, and before I knew it, I was hanging on for dear life. I wanted to talk to you about the time we snuck into the restricted sector. We know the Hieroglyph Knights have a bone to pick with the Roman Empire. But it's not just that. My gut tells me that Chatelard's hiding something up his sleeve. To that end, I have something I need to do. If I don't, then I'll never be more than just a tool.
Maybe...
I'm starting to remember why I'm here, at least. My purpose is to ensure the well-being of my country. My greedy, pompous country, fraught with hypocrisy.
You mean...
Yes, that's exactly right. As you might be aware, the Roman Empire is not exactly well-liked in Aresia. Chalk it up to the wars, the invasions, conquests to expand our territory. Hell, even the ocean couldn't shield Africa from the consuming flames of Rome. And now, Glia has been added onto its long list of annexed nations. Chatelard's out for revenge. I believe he intends to use me against my own country. I'll leave it to your imagination. In any event, I don't expect you to follow me into the wolf's den. Is that right? So, you've got a debt to repay. That it? Ah, what the hell. We've watched each other's backs for this long. Okay, it's a deal. We're getting out of here together. You and I are going to be partners until we've both gotten what we're after. Yeah, me too. Never thought I'd say this. I wonder if we'd still be friends if you knew the real me. Do you feel that? It's barely noticeable, but there's a draft. There must be a passage leading outside. According to the map, the escape route continues along this way. Yeah, we better keep moving. They'll come looking for us once they've realized we're gone. Thank you.